Now we come to a game called Party Quirks. This is going to feature Paul Merton as the host of the party. All the others will be guests of the party. In front of the guests there are envelopes. Inside the envelope, in front of each of them, there's a strange way of behaving, a quirk, and they've got to exhibit that in the way they improvise. And Paul has got to guess what that quirk is. And if he gets it right, he could easily win the whole show. So there's a lot running on this, Paul. So if you'd like to come down here, the others will come in the order of Josie, Greg and Ryan as I ring the doorbell. And is the party ready to begin, Paul?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it looks exciting. I wish I'd been invited. There it is. Kind of everything.
Hello.
Hi, Paul. Nice
hello.
To see you.
Would you like
food over here?
Yeah, the food's over there. Would you like some crisps?
Oh, yes, please.
We've got some Arctic roll there.
Oh, yes,
some
and some blancmange.
Blancmange, yes.
Lovely.
You can never forget that you're a masseur, can you?
Yes. Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. And the next one, please.
Yo, 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 I got the note you wrote. I like your crib. This place is dope.
Bamba Gascoigne.
Oh, I can almost give you that.
Hello, come in.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Those shoes.
Yes.
Dad!
I'm sorry, they're snakeskin. What can I say?
Come here, snake and reptile, that's close enough.
This place is lovely. That's what I think. Do you mind if I have a drink? A wiki 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 wiki.
Oh, you rap artists, you're all the same.
Oh, cool. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Unfortunately, I have to give 1,000 points, but I'm not sure to whom yet.